Buying a car can be one of the largest purchases that you'll make in your life. That's why it's so important that you understand the process that goes into preparing for it. Let's start with budgeting. Taking the time to understand what you can reasonably afford within your budget to make a monthly payment is a critical step in understanding how much vehicle you can purchase. If you're having difficulties figuring out your monthly budget, feel free to stop into any one of our 19 financial centers or book an appointment online with one of our certified financial counselors. They're more than happy to help you figure out your budget, find a comfortable payment, and then walk through each next step of the vehicle purchasing process. Now that you've established your budget, it's time to get started on the pre-approval process. Head to your local credit union to get started. A pre-approval can be a great way to prepare before you head into the dealership. You will know how much vehicle you can afford and have a competitive interest rate in hand. It's important to understand that the sticker price on the vehicle is not going to be the final price that you pay. There are other factors such as taxes, registration, and optional warranties that will all roll into the final price of the vehicle. Following these steps will give you all the confidence needed to make buying that next car an enjoyable experience. AmeriQ is with you every step of the way, with a wide variety of resources available online, from loan calculators to educational videos. You can move forward with confidence knowing that we're here to help. I'm Dan from AmeriQ. AmeriQ and you, let's connect.